Thanks for stopping by. This is 2-Minute Classroom, and today I'm going to give you three powerful tips for answering true-false questions. True or false questions can be tricky and are often some of the most difficult questions, so don't treat them lightly. Tip number one is that for a statement to be deemed true, every part of the statement must be true. If any part of the statement is false, you can confidently mark the whole statement as false. For example, the statement, DNA is a genetic code for living organisms and can be found in vesicles within the cell, is false because the second part of the statement is false. So always make sure the whole statement is true. Tip number two is to pay attention to qualifiers. Qualifiers are words like sometimes, often, seldom, occasionally, rarely, etc. These tend toward true statements because they leave the possibilities open. For example, a statement like DNA replication occasionally introduces errors into the new DNA strand is likely to be true, and it is true. The only way it could be false is if DNA replication never introduces errors. Tip number three is to beware of absolutes. Absolutes are words like never, always, every, none, all, completely, etc. Statements using absolutes don't allow for exceptions, and unless the statement is accurate 100% of the time, it should be marked false. And while I can't guarantee 100% on your next test, watching this playlist will help. You should also consider subscribing because the best is yet to come. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you next time.